Good morning to all of you. So today is 8th August, Hindu News, page number 1, open page. From natural disaster, GS paper 3, 18 killed as landslide buries tea workers' quarters in Idukki, 15 killed as AI flight skids of Calicut airport runway. So these two are from natural disaster in Kerala. So then come to the India registers highest daily cases currently, GS paper 2. Will close Marine's case only after hefty compensation, Supreme Court, GS paper 2. So now this topic, audit to Prime Minister include Bengali as classical language in NEP. If this news is not included in your newspaper, then don't worry because it's the Kolkata edition. So it's our regional news also. So if you can want, then you can read the classical language of India and also the NEP policy. So now come to these sections, West sections. From West, again the 5,561 relocated in Kolhapur, some relief as showers case. So Panchganga continues to flow. This section is also important for the GS paper 3, disaster management. Then come to the editorial sections. So from today's editorial, not so much article is important. This article is important. Alert amid uncertainty from RBI, GS paper 3 economy. So now this topic, that means consolidating controls, interpreting the Sri Lankan mandate. So all these are Sri Lankan polls result. So it is quite political news. So you can read this one for GS paper 2 or you can skip it. It's totally up to you. But here total news are based on the political news. But some few points are there which you can incorporate in your writings for the mains. So you can read it once time. So this topic is also from the political point of view, and this is the ground zero. It's not so much important for the UPSC point of view. Here you will get only the factual details which are not necessary for the UPSC. So now come to these sections, that means the news page. Food Vision 2050 prize for Nandi Foundations. So it is from the GS paper 2. So then come to the Can 4G net be restored in Jammu Kashmir? Ask Supreme Court, GS paper 2. NEP lays the foundations for a new India, says Modi, GS paper 2. Then also this one, India to take part in Kavkaz 2020 in Russia, GS paper 3. 2011 report had flagged unsafe conditions at Calicut airport. This is from also GS paper 3, disaster management. And this is from the defense or the security. So then come to the news page again. So in this page, only one article is important. That means this tie up promises vaccine for India, GS paper 2. Then come to these sections, world sections. This will prove will determines what caused blast, GS paper 3 disaster. Also, it is from GS paper 2, international relations, Lebanon crisis. Then US to ban transactions with TikTok, WeChat. This is from GS paper 2 and GS paper 3, both from the international point of view and also from the science and technology point of view. So then come to these sections, business sections. Here only this topic is very much important. Watson assistant speaks for ICMRs, GS paper 3 economy. RBI sets up panel for stressed loans resolution norms, GS paper 3 economy. Then the last page or the life page, this topic is very much important. From GS paper 3, conservation, leopard poaching highest in Uttarakhand and Maharashtra. So this is from GS paper 3, conservation efforts. So these are the all topics which you have to read from today's newspaper.